Well done. I have to say, I didn't even think you survived. Happy you proved me wrong, Don Miguel. This can of gas should be enough to get us out of here. Shit. Look. There may be another survivor. Go see who it is. I'll prep the boat to take us to the air tanker. Don't worry. I'll be ready by the time you get back.
so you are alive. After all that commotion in the village, I expected to see you dead. But you're alive. Good. Trying to break into one of my huts was not a good idea. I think you realize this now. So, how did you end up in this living hell? Can you remember? No problem. It's the same for me. All a haze. I'm Kovac. Nice to meet you. Don't be alarmed by the get-up. Just a kind of protection, you know? I've been on these islands for several weeks. I know a little about survival. So I built a simple shelter on a neighboring island. You look a little unprepared, but don't worry. Jump in my boat. I will teach you some basic rules of survival. You'll be dead for sure without them. No offense.
Yeah.